The Palladian Villa, High Commission of Pakistan. The Palladian Villa style is one of the most attractive architectural styles in those days, which is popular in England in the 1700s. This style, as can be seen here in the Pakistani High Commission, was actually based on certain regulations established by Andrea Palladio, who was one of the famous architects during the Italian Renaissance. The Palladian style was quite common in England as well as part of Europe. The name Kuala Lumpur, which in the Malay language means muddy confluence or muddy estuary, reflects the city's humble river Rhine beginning. In the 1850, the Malay chieftain of the coastal of Port Klang and member of the Selangor royal family, Raja Abdullah, sent a group of 87 Chinese miners together with these officials to prospect the tin in the upper Klang Valley of Selangor State. At that time, tin was in huge demand with the full swing of